जब मैं ये सुन रहा था, मैं सोच रहा था अगर इसी की वीडियो रिकॉर्डिंग हम रिलीज करते तो यही ब्लॉकबस्टर है, पता नहीं पिक्चर बनाने की जरूरत क्या है. दिस इटसेल्फ इज सो एंटरटेनिंग. बट रियली ऑनेस्टली यू नो दिस इज जस्ट वन ऑफ द स्टोरीज आई फील दैट यू नो वंस इन अ लाइफ टाइम आई थिंक अ फिल्म मेकर गेट्स दैट वन स्टोरी दैट एवरी पोर इन हिज और हर बॉडी स्क्रीम्स आउट टू मेक दैट फिल्म. एंड आई कैन से दैट विदाउट एनी डाउट इन माई माइंड दैट दिस इज दैट स्टोरी इन माई लाइफ. I just feel blessed that I've got the opportunity to narrate this story because, you know, this is a story that should never be forgotten. And honestly, when I was watching this match as a young schoolboy and I was watching it with my extended family on that hot June day in 1983, and, you know, when you went and picked up that World Cup, I really didn't realize the implications of what was happening. I was seeing the joy on my family's face, my friends' face. I was seeing the pride on their face. But I really didn't realize that cricket is going to change forever from that day. That day when 1983, these gentlemen who were being paid £16 a day as daily allowance in London, because of them, cricket changed forever, and today 16,000 crores are being paid for TV rights. That's what this team did. Because it was, you know, I remember the pride we all felt. I mean, everything, so please, you know. Everything and anything associated with this team, there was so much of pride, there was so much of joy. I remember as a schoolboy, when I went back to school, because this happened during our summer vacation, I went back to school and suddenly I was prouder to go back to my school because my school, Modern School Barakhamba Road, had a world champion. It was Kirti Azad. So suddenly we felt, wow, we've produced a world champion. Felt so proud about it. And of course, he was already a legend. We always used to hear stories about how Kirti Azad's sixes used to reach the tennis courts from the cricket field. So that's what it did to us. And really for me, it's a great responsibility because I want to make my son feel as proud about this team as I did that day when I was a young schoolboy watching that film. And that pride has extended even till now. I mean, even today I know my father-in-law, who's a great supporter of my films and always, you know, comes to see all my films, but I've never seen I can remember his expression when I told him I'm making this film, and he said, "Kya? 1983 pe? Prudential World Cup pe?" The joy and pride on his face, and he's never come here for any of the launch of my films. And in my career, I've done some, you know, films with reasonably big stars and big films, but today he's flown down specially just for this as a fanboy, because he wanted to be here with his heroes in flesh and blood. That's what this magic is all about. And, you know, I want to thank the gentleman present on the stage for taking my stock with my in-laws higher just by associating with this story. Thank you so much. Thank you for winning the World Cup. And more importantly, thank you for making us proud to be Indians.